return of Nokia to the smartphone market with Android has not exactly turned up the sales lists, but the company has been progressing steadily, with a constant flow of new and relevant devices. The last one we have today is the Nokia 6.1 Plus, a participant in the ever-popular mid-range segment. Even though you share most of your name with the Nokia 6.1, do not let that fool you and think that 6.1 Plus is a kind of bigger version of that. This is a totally different phone, one that feels much more modern than the 6.1, even if only a few months newer. Yes, we are talking about the notch design. The notch seems to be the trend for 2018 and Nokia is totally on board. However, unlike others, Nokia has chosen to do this with its mid-range offer, which makes it one of the few in this segment to have this design. As for the specifications, one can say that the Nokia 6.1 Plus is a decidedly mid-range offer, however, one with reasonably good specifications that should make some incorporate and notice it. The Snapdragon 636 chipset, for example, is reasonably powerful and the 4GB LPDDR4X memory sounds generous. Then there is the glass and aluminum design and a dual rear camera system. Nokia also sticks to Android One for this device, which means you can expect an Android stock experience with relatively fast updates.